Good morning YouTube, this is Speed Wings and welcome to my channel. So it's 5:30 in the morning. We are leaving for Dhauligiri. Along with me is Subhajit. So please say hi to my viewers. And this is Beast. So it will be a 30 kilometers odd journey. It's too hot in Bhubaneswar, so we have just planned this short ride. Let's go. Now let me describe the place where we are going today. So Dhauligiri is a place where it is said, according to Wiki, that the actual Kalinga War was fought. Now I have been already uploading vlogs for quite a some time because it's too hot in Bhubaneswar. Once I reach the place, I'll show you the temperature of the place. It's nearly going over 40 degrees every day, and which is totally unbearable. You might see very less vlogs in this summers, but I guess you guys can also understand it's too hard to ride. I want to ride, but I really can't help, right? I don't have any options for this. Today itself, when I was wearing my gloves, my hands were totally sweat. It was too hard to wear it. Behind me is Subhajit. You can see in the rear view mirror. Now guys, one important thing, as we all know that BS4 norms have come into play, so please do switch on your headlights whenever you are switching on your ignition. You can see on the road, sorry, none of the vehicles have switched on their headlights. Highway number 316 is here. Welcome on board. We'll be taking this right. I guess Google was not aware of this road. Oh yeah, Shanti Stup. Hey, we just took a wrong right. Now we are on the right. Now we have to park our bikes. Yes. Now this is something which we should stop doing. Some stair climbing in the morning.
Okay, we have reached the place. It is said this particular stupa was built after the great Kalinga War, and till date this is the most holy shrine. And it's too hot over here. So this is the reason we avoid trips during the summer when we are in Odisha.
Finally reached Patia. So Sojay is having some kind of hand pain or what? Left turn. Now it's time for Tam Chai. Okay, so ending this vlog over here. I hope you guys like it. All the details like the temperature, most average temperature we experienced, the distance and the route map will all be available in the description box below. Don't forget to give it a like if you like the video, and if you're new to the channel, do subscribe as I will be posting such contents, I guess, in a week. Also, thank you. Bye-bye.